may with sure confidence behold him when he comes to be our judge, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever.
Long ago, in the small desert town of Nazareth, in the country of Judea, lived a young woman named Mary. One day, an angel appeared to Mary. The angel said,
"I can't do this. This is not what Mary looks like."
But the Bible does tell us who Mary is, right?
So God chose Mary to give birth to his only son, Jesus, something everyone thought was impossible, something that saved the world. So in a way, Mary is like a superhero.
Cool.
Yes, very cool. Keep going.
The angel said to Mary, "Greetings, highly favored one. The Lord is with you. You shall have a child and shall name him Jesus. He will be great and reign over God's people forever, and his kingdom will have no end."
Now, Mary was engaged to a man named Joseph.
Can you get closer to the microphone? Oh, you have to talk louder. You have to talk loud.
Here? Now, Mary was engaged to a man named Joseph.
Where is our Joseph?
He's in quarantine.
Oh, no. Okay, we need a Joseph. Well, a Joseph.
Joseph didn't know what to think when Mary told him about the baby. But then the angel appeared to Joseph and said,
"Do not be afraid, Mary, because God is with you, and you will be able to bear a son."
Meanwhile, in a very different part of Judea, King Herod received an unexpected visit.
He's jealous of Jesus, and he wants to have all the power, so he does do a lot of evil
continue.
Three magi had come from the east following a star in the sky.
Are the magi also in quarantine? The magi, though, were probably kings, but also scholars, chiefs. They were very wise. They studied the stars like scientists, and the Bible doesn't say that there are three of them, just that they gave three gifts. So who's dressed as somebody wise, who maybe studies a lot, and perhaps is from a royal family? Okay, Harry Potter, scientist, graduate, you are the wise one.
The Magi knew the prophecy. A child born in Judea would become the new king of the Jews. Herod also knew the prophecy and was very upset. Herod wanted to be the only king.
The Magi continued on their journey.
When Mary was almost ready to have her baby, she and Joseph had to travel to Bethlehem. Mary rode on a donkey.
Sure, why not?
When they arrived, there were no rooms at the inn, so Mary and Joseph had to stay in the stable.
Anyone dressed as an animal, get up here.
In the nearby hills, there were shepherds keeping watch over their flocks by night.
Raise your hand if you're not an angel or have not yet been given a part. You are the shepherds. Now go watch your flock by night.
Suddenly an angel...
Wait.
Suddenly an angel appeared to them saying, "Do not be afraid. I bring good news."
Then angels appeared singing and praising God.
Shepherds hurried into town and found baby Jesus in a manger, just like the angel had said.
Let us worship him.
The star settled over Bethlehem, and a little while later, the Magi arrived from the east.
And everyone knew that this child was truly the Son of God.
Wait, stop. Put them all across the way. I have robes for everyone.
I don't want to wear a bathrobe. I don't want to do hairs.
But a robe is more authentic. I mean, is it though? It's really hard to imagine the first Christmas. No one knew the story yet. Angels appeared to shepherds, kings bowed to peasants. There was a baby in a feeding trough. Everything must have seemed so strange and mixed up.
maybe as strange as Harry Potter, Darth Vader, and a dinosaur performing in a Christmas pageant.
Well, Jesus said the good news to men for everyone, and God brought all the people together on the first Christmas for a reason, just like God brought me here today.
I really didn't have any other plans.
Forget the robes. The joy of Christmas is for all people, no matter who we are, no matter what we look like. God knew us to be stuff for your enjoyment. You can be God.
The shepherds went and spread the good news all across the land.
The Magi were warned in a dream not to trust Herod, so they went back a different way.
As we know, the angel's prophecy came true. Jesus did come as a baby to save us all. He was fully human, fully God, and every Christmas we celebrate his first day on earth when everything changed forever.